The Maine Shared Community Health Needs Assessment has released its state and county health reports. This assessment is a collaborative effort between Maine's largest health systems, Northern Light Health, Maine Health, Central Maine Health, Maine General Health, as well as the Maine CDC.
And our mission and goal is to conduct a statewide health needs assessment so that we can understand what our community's health priorities are and what their gaps and barriers are to good health.
Program manager Joe Morrissey says the assessment will help the health groups understand where to place their resources in order to make Maine, quote, the healthiest state in the nation.
So what is it that's driving ill health? What are the barriers to ill health? And then what's working to keep people healthy so that we can continue doing those things?
Morrissey says the assessment relies on data sources such as the U.S. Census and the Behavioral Risk Factor Surveillance Survey. She says that data is used to poll the community.
And then from the information we get back from the community, we ask them to then vote on what their most important health priorities are for the community.
According to Morrissey, some of the standouts from this assessment included concerns related to youth mental health and substance use.
And then, of course, the access to care issues. Are people able to afford the care? Do they have insurance coverage? Do they have physicians within their area, especially specialty physicians and surgeons, to enable them to get the care that they need in their communities where they live?
She encourages those who want to learn more to visit mainechna.org. I'm Dylan Holloway reporting for ABC7 and Fox 22.